यूनिट 6 लेक्चर नंबर 19 एक्सप्रेशन फॉर वर्क डन व्हेन मीन इफेक्टिव प्रेशर इज गिवन. मीन इफेक्टिव प्रेशर विच इज इंडिकेटेड मीन इफेक्टिव प्रेशर इन केस ऑफ रेसिप्रोकेटिंग कॉम्प्रेसर. कंसिडर थेरोटिकल इंडिकेटर डायग्राम थेरोटिकल पीवी डायग्राम फॉर कॉम्प्रेसर कंसिडरिंग क्लियरेंस. प्रोसेस 1-2 इज कॉम्प्रेशन, 2-3 डिलीवरी, 3-4 एक्सपेंशन एंड 4-1 सक्शन. This is swept volume, clearance volume. Now, this area, if we can consider in a hypothetical way, we can draw it as rectangle in a hypothetical way. Therefore, PV diagram for hypothetical indicator diagram. This portion represents 1-2, 3-4, 1. 1-2 compression, 2-3 delivery, 3-4 expansion, 4-1 suction. Then this represents the mean effective pressure and this represents the swept volume. Now area under the curve is a work done, we know. Therefore, work done is equal to area under the curve, W is equal to PM into VS. Now PM is the pressure which is in Pascal or Newton per meter square, Vs is a swept volume. Then the unit of this will be joule per cycle. Now if we multiply this with RPM upon 60, then it will convert into joule per second. Therefore W dot is equal to PM into Vs into N by 60.